For my lips, I'm going to go ahead and use Jardena's Cabernet. And I'm going to use more than one color. I'm going to outline my lips with dose of color, extra saucy. And then I'm going to use MAC. Feel so grand. Now I'm gonna sharpen up this color, watch. I'm gonna use a flat brush again. And I'm gonna use some concealer. And I'm gonna sharpen this baby up to perfection. Watch. This is a NYX concealer. So you see, I naturally have moles right here. So a lot of times what I have to go ahead and do for my moles to stand out is I'll go ahead and I'll take this brush. Now you can see them, right? But watch. To me, if you have concealer anywhere around your lips, but you don't actually conceal, or you actually don't put the makeup even, to me, it doesn't make your face look as professional. And so it's important for me to go ahead and put concealer even on my moles, even though they're black. And then I go ahead and I'll put a little bit eyeliner. So and as you can see, my face is gonna oily again already. So watch. Up All Night Urban Decay. So we're gonna go ahead and let that dry a second. And while I'm letting that dry, see how those colors melt so good together? So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna take my highlighter. Now I'm trying to decide which one I'm gonna use. I thought I was gonna go with but what I'm gonna do, I decided, is I'm gonna add a little blush first. Sometimes I don't wear blush. But I'm gonna do a neutral blush. My Bare Minerals Double Blush. I'm gonna use Yara from the Saharian Volume 2 palette. And I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna use a gold. Wow.